So welcome to yet another video, and in today's video I'm going to show you how to bring in your phone camera to the Prism live studio using the NewTek NDI app. Okay, so that is what we're looking at in this particular video. As you can see right there on the screen, this is actually my phone camera that I've been able to bring into the Prism live studio using the NewTek NDI app. And it's not only sending the NewTek NDI app is not only sending the video feed, it's also sent the audio feed along. So it's sending both the video feed and the audio feed to the Prism live studio, which you can use to stream to Facebook, YouTube and other platforms as well using the Prism live studio. Okay, and this is what I'm going to show you in this particular video, to the Prism live studio using the NewTek NDI app. Okay, so I'm just going to close all of this and let's start from the scratch. Okay, so the first thing you are going to do is to connect both your phone and your PC to the same Wi-Fi, and once you've done that, open your browser, whichever one you're using, and search for the prismlive.com. so this is actually the website. I've also dropped the link in the description below, so you can go ahead and download it and use it to install on your PC. Okay, just click on the download button there and download, and you should be able to install it on your PC once you are done downloading it. Now once you've downloaded and installed it on your PC, just open it and sign up using your Gmail or your Yahoo mail, so it's 100% safe, so don't worry. So just right click on it, sign up, and once you've already signed up, you're going to see the dashboard looking like that of OBS. It actually looks more like OBS to me, but one of the things I love about it is it doesn't require any third-party plugin to be able to use it. Okay, so you don't need any third-party plugin to be able to use it. Let me just quickly delete this, and once you've already opened it, go ahead, open your phone, go over to your phone Play Store. Okay, so click on Play Store, and once it opens, you will search for this NewTek NDI. Okay, so you search for NewTek NDI, and once it has finished, you're going to see it there, NewTek NDI. You can see it there. It's currently cost about $19.99, but don't worry, I'm going to show you how you can be able to get it free of charge. All you have to do is to click the link I dropped in the description below, and you'll be able to download it free of charge. Let me see if I can get that. Okay, and this is the link right here. So once you click on the link I dropped in the description below, you get straight to this page. Now remember, note that this is the outdated version of the NewTek NDI software, but if with this version you will be able to work perfectly fine on your phone, and it will enable you to connect your phone camera on your PC. But if you have the money, go ahead and purchase it on Play Store. Okay, but if you don't, click in the link I dropped in the description below and download this version and use it to set up your phone camera. You're going to see the NewTek NDI. Now open this and make sure your phone and your PC are connected to the same Wi-Fi. Okay, so once you've opened this, which is this, I'm just going to turn the camera to myself, the front camera, click on that center button you are seeing that is white, change, click on it, it will change to red. It automatically changed to red, and once it has changed, just position it where you want it to be in. Okay, so anywhere you want it to be in, you can just position it there. Now once you're done with that, next thing you are going to do is to come over to the Prism live studio software, click on the plus button there, on the add button, click on it, and go over to NDI source and click on it and select okay. And now we are going to rename this NDI camera, which is what we are going to give it. Click on okay once you're done, and from here you can see the select source, click on here, and you're going to see your phone. Okay, now if you don't connect your phone and your PC to the same Wi-Fi, you're not going to see your phone, but if you do that, you're going to see your phone. Now click on it and select OK. So it's sending both the video feed and the audio feed, so you don't need to worry, how do I get my audio, how do I be able to fix in the audio. It's sending all of them to the Prism live studio. Okay, so all you have to do is just to set it up, and you can broadcast this live both on Facebook, YouTube. Also watch other of my video that I did on how you can set up your streaming using the Prism live studio. Okay, so and this is how to connect your phone camera to the Prism live studio using the NewTek NDI app. Now if you want to do any color grading, if you want to work on the colors or anything, what you have to do is to place your mouse on it, right click and select filters. Okay, so click on the filter sign there, and once you're here, click on the plus button there on the filters, and you're going to see the effect filters. Click on it and select color correction. So once you're on color correction, click on OK, and from here you can increase the saturation, anything you want to work on, you see, anything at all, the contrast, the brightness, or anything you want to work on, you can also do that here to get the very best out of it, okay? And you can move this around if you want to as well, okay? You can move this around if you want to, but the first thing is to connect both your system and your phone to the same Wi-Fi, and then you can move it maybe to video around and cover up your live church broadcast, okay? And thank you very much. In case you haven't subscribed, remember to hit that subscribe button below, turn on the notification bell so you'll be the first to get notified whenever I drop new update here on my YouTube channel.